Like a cross between a bee and a moth. That's so interesting. So weird. I've never seen a bug like that.